America's still digging out from Obamacare, and Tommy Polk's part of the problem. Polk backed a plan Governor Nikki Haley called a backdoor attempt to implement Obamacare in South Carolina. Polk sponsored costly Obamacare-style regulations on nurses, and Polk backed bureaucratic restrictions on new medical facilities. You can't trust Tommy Polk to be conservative. He's wrong on Obamacare and wrong for Congress. Club for Growth is responsible for the content of this advertising.